Sorry, your membership is membership.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, hear you say yeah. Welcome everyone, friends, club members, special guests.
Roman.
As you may know, last September Henry was involved in a serious car accident.
Oh fuck. Really awkward.
He didn't know this. Scam.
Oh, ruined it. Sorry.
He's coming off cover.
Which, naturally, the car accident put a serious hold on his life, surfing, and more importantly, World War II Airsoft.
Oh, yeah, totally.
After several operations, which left him crapping into a bag for many months, in a thorough scrubbing, inside and out, Henry is now almost as good as new. Stronger, fitter, faster, and able. Fuck off.
All right, yeah. Okay.
It's just a slight shame that they couldn't do anything.
Yes, the broken nose, yeah.
And the teeth. Mm-hmm.
And everything between like your shoulders up.
Oh, okay. Oh, right. Oh, play stroke, yeah.
You're over the other shoulder.
Or I won't lose any hair over it.
Oh, obviously no brain damage.
this is going to be a nice moment, but I really don't like you now. As a long-standing, well-known and much-loved personality, Slim and myself rallied Henry's numerous friends in CSG and the wider New Zealand Airsoft community to purchase a small token of our friendship, and as we really, really want to shoot him again, a small get well gift.
Oh, right, okay. What's that? Oh, shit.
Okay. Stationery.
Everyone loves stolen stationery.
So, four Nazis walk into a bar. We are all told worth recognizing.
Henry Cake,
oh, bless.
On behalf of all of those fortunate enough to consider you one of their friends, we like want to present to you this gift.
Fuck right off!
Holy shit, man! And again, the last piece of your 5-second airborne impression. M1918 B.A.R.
Oh, Jesus! What brand is it? It's alright.
Alright, let's go for the handshake.
Yeah, let's go for the handshake.
This is awkward.
John Key!
Nah, we're jamming. Yeah, right, so cheers, man. Fuck. Fucking hell. Fuck.
Is it way more?
Yeah.
No, he's not crying. Fucking, he's not crying. He can't
have
it.
I am.
No, you're not.
No, I'm not going to. There's too many men around.
Take it away and make
toy guns.
Oh, yeah, fucking hell. I don't know what to say, guys. It's
feels.
Thank you. Honestly,
I was not crying.
Where's the parlor?
Someone punch his boo bag and make him cry.
Punch his boo bag.
He's not here anymore. You have to go home for it. All right. Well, fuck.
So now you're fucking able.
Yeah.
You are ready and able.
Oh shit.
Yeah, hold
on. Hold the phone. So, guys, if you need a new gun, all you need to do is just have a fucking car accident. Well,
yeah, no, we learnt that quite quickly, and now we're a little bit pissed off, to be honest. To quote Saving Private Ryan,
madness. Earn it. Yeah, right, okay. I go on a surf trip next week.
No, you're not.
Won't be back until. Oh.
No, sorry, that's cancelled. There's no more water.
Honestly, guys, I really appreciate that. Slim, thanks for what you do.
Fuck off.
He loves me. Sometimes, all the time.
Only when he gets
the last thing is you're going to have to get naked for us because Veg has gone and gotten all your fucking airborne gear.
What? Yeah, ready and able, motherfucker! Ready and able!
You fucking kidding?
I've been lying to you. Nah, we fucking, James picked you up this morning, we fucking organised.
You're not actually getting to keep the gun, they just wanted to keep your hands for a while they stripped
it. Yeah, right.
can we just get some photos of people while he's still got his... Oh, do you want to wait until he's got his other gear on first?
Yeah, we'll get him able, man. Might as well really enable
it. Alright,
no, what's this
we'll
as it is?
I was just expecting this, I was like, oh, okay.
Yeah, thanks, guys.
Oh, hell,
that's why I had to weirdly call you over to the car. Yeah. Like, and then he went away. This is awkward. When you just met him.
when...
Sorry, don't think about it too much. Just think that all of your friends that love you so much, they've been lying and sabotaging all of your plans.
Add two brutes, yeah. Oh, fuck.
It's good practice for when you're married.
That's real wood as well.
Oh, yeah, that's right. That's from Mr. Cake. No, not from Mr. Cake, that's from Kit.
Oh, Kit, right, okay.
Dungeon board.
Oh, okay, yeah. Right. Yeah, on the side where I broke my collarbone. Yeah, yeah, that's cool.
Hey, no,
that's
a specific instruction.
Yeah. Aim for collarbone. Right.
Oh, fuck, that's awesome. Good.
How does it go? Don't
shoot.
I'll hold your toy.
Yeah, yeah.
You can fucking...
I saw he came...
Can I hold it?
Oh, fuck.
Can you start crying?
Well, please.
I'm waiting for it.
Just, Henry, just spit in your hand, just kind of hold it in so I get some good photos.
You've ruined it. We're going to have to doctor in some tears.
I know, I'm just a bit so lost.
Crying, but he's crying on the inside. Like yeah. Really should.
Oh, fuck. Oh, well, man. As
well. Yeah, I'm nearly...
I get think Dave Lewis is selling one.
Like you did one bone
before. You don't need to sell your other toys now.
Yeah, right.
Yes, you do. Oh, no, don't say that. I need
you are sort real big.
Pretty cool, eh?
Yeah.
I don't
know. Oh,
real,
man. Cheers,
man.
Oh, shit.
You deserve it, eh?
Yeah, cheers, man.
Make you
want to
get
in
the
pool,
too.
Oh,
shiny
boots. Yeah,
hey.
Wow.
Strip.
I didn't tell Charlotte about those boots.
Yeah.
She knows that.
She was in on that, right?
She let him help them out.
I think
you keeping this secret from her was cute.
Yeah. Until tonight when you get home, and it's not so cute.
You're on the couch.
It's going to be wrong.
So it's alright, you can sleep with that.
Sacrifice.
Do we all make a little tight circle around him?
No. We'll stand back in his shame. He can stand round in his shame.
This is the point we're going to start crying.
Yeah.
Music. Music.
Get off.
Pieces.
Come on, sweetie. You want to be famous, don't you? Yeah.
You want to be a star, don't you?
This is where we find out he went commando today.
Yeah. You do have underwear on, right?
Come on. No fucking around. Get your boots off.
Yeah, the hard part.
I was near tears until you just told me the kid answer with it, so yeah, alright.
But Daniel, you got there.
This is actually really awkward though, with everybody watching me get changed, so.
Hey, side of the price.
Side of the price.
We won't judge you because it's cold.
No, honestly.
Yeah, nearly a dozen. You just fucking hear it.
And honestly, like these pants, like it just pushes my dick right.
He's getting any, not an outie.
So if anybody wants a World War II kit.
Come on, baby. It's got your name on it.
Let's
spend some club funds.
Oh, and you guys brought me club ammo too. Oh, thanks. Fuck, is that piece? No. Okay, alright. Yeah, you guys can turn around now. So. And it takes fucking ages to put on the boots. So.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
There's a seat behind you, Henry.
Okay.
But then if you do that, we've got to dump a bucket of water over you.
It's
like
flash dance stuff.
Oh, shit.
There's a bucket of water.
Fucking hell. Whose gun is it? Like,
what?
Where did you get it from?
It's brand new. From overseas.
It's got full wood furniture on it.
Yeah,
as well.
They're here to buy a plastic one and buy the wood kit for it.
Fuck, okay.
And whose gun is it? It's fucking yours.
Yeah, whose gun is it? It's yours.
It should be the clubs or something.
Okay.
No.
Yeah, alright, yeah.
Yeah. If I die in another car accident, the club can have it back.
Got tipsy Z. Got tipsy Z.
Yeah.
Oh,
I've got to be
just so you
fit the shoot. I brought money for that.
Oh,
you don't have the gun.
Yeah, have you got the other thing for it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
I've been too secretive, I've forgotten. Oh, wait, there's more.
We've been stashing it, and I can't.
Is it a screwdriver to take the historically inaccurate handle off?
He got the wood kit for it, so you have to be far from now on.
And the pants come off.
Oh, yeah, take it off. Oh, yeah, baby.
You want to be famous?
Woo! Woo!
Woo!
Joseph donated a speed loader to you.
Oh, yeah. Sweet.
Feel that. Cool.
Wow. Oh, that's
disgusting.
Fuck
yeah, it is.
I think you got...
What if his hands are too small to use?
Cause the fiery heart of a champion cannot be quenched by a failure or an embarrassment, no way, no. And the critics all agreed it was a stinky pile of cheese, but that does not mean that our hearts are not strong, just like the feet.